You probably heard don't cross the 180 degree line, but breaking that rule can create deliberate disorientation. It's perfect for a fight scene or a moment of confusion. Just make sure it's a conscious choice and not an accident.